Good evening everyone and welcome back to the Liberty Stadium in what is a crunch game for Swansea City's under-23s as they face West Ham tonight in Premier League 2. It's 11th against 12th. Here is the team lineup for Swansea City. Three changes for them following their 2-2 draw away against Arsenal last Monday. They go with 4-3-3 tonight. 16-year-old Tavonga Rashesha comes in at right back to make his first PL2 appearance. West Ham tonight, they go 4-2-3-1 with their formation. They've also made three changes. Mason Bennett comes into defence alongside Jos Okocha, who also makes his first Premier League 2 appearance tonight. We're live at the Liberty Stadium under the lights in South West Wales. Thank you for joining us once again this evening, wherever you're watching, whether it's on swanseacity.com or Facebook. Oh, and Anang there almost caught out. Quickly onto it, Liam Cullen once again trying to see off Nathan Holland and avoid him from getting forward. Well broken down by the Swans again, but West Ham aren't giving up their attack. Dean Garner tries to thread a ball through, but racing out of his goal is Gregor Zabret to scoop that ball up. Inside 10 minutes here at the Liberty Stadium. Kieran Evans in there, and Liam Cullen so close and getting a foot on things, but now here comes Ollie Cooper to salvage the ball. Brandon Cooper with a shot, but once again just not enough power in it, and Joseph Anang easily scoops that ball up, and that was the... Evans took a deflection in, and Anang had to drop it before re-catching it. West Ham now with Holland trying his luck, but once again Tavonga Rashesha getting a foot in the way, and that's excellent defending from the 16-year-old. Ben Cabango driving forward, and that's great passing there, Kieran Evans. Liam Cullen with the shot once again, though, just not enough power. Joseph Anang. Dean Garner trying to weave his way through and switches the play up, finds Nathan Holland on the left-hand side, cuts in. Holland's shot, and that's well punched away by Gregor Zabret, his near post. As we just see this attack now from West Ham into the area with a Darkwa's chance, and once again saved by Gregor Zabret. Ollie Cooper drives forward now on the right hand side, inside of him Liam Cullen. He just can't get the final touch though, as Jos Okocha was there just to put him off. But Swansea, here comes another chance of attack. Adnan Maric goes down on the edge of the area. That's a penalty. Swansea have a chance to take the lead tonight. Can he put Swansea into the lead tonight at the Liberty Stadium? Oh, and it's well saved by Joseph Anang. And well, it was a golden opportunity. Crossed into the area. Dan Kemp can't get the touch he wanted on that one. Keston Davis it was with the block. Header there, and that's a great one-handed save down to his left-hand side by Gregor Zabret. And once again Swansea get the ball away, header off the line. I think that time it was by Liam Cullen back doing some defensive duties as West Ham continue to attack. And I mean, what a save that was. West Ham's Ghanaian goalkeeper now forward with a Darkwa shot, but once again saved well by Gregor Zabret down low to scoop the ball up. Dan Kemp racing forward now, ball out onto the right-hand side. Another punch there from Gregor Zabret. That's a great pass through for Ollie Cooper. Tried to work a ball for Liam Cullen. Rashesha with the throw. Looked like a foul there on Ollie Cooper. Before we could get to the ball. Swansea still in possession, no. Maric back with Rashesha. His cross in, and oh, it's just so close there. That time Brandon Cooper just steaming in and got a good header on it. Well, Swansea, well, they need to take the lead first. Here comes West Ham with a chance, and once again another crucial save by Gregor Zabret. And somehow Swansea get the ball away again. Tavonga Rashesha with the header that time to get things out of the box. Well, now there's a penalty at the other end. This time West Ham will have a chance for 12 yards. Picked up for a handball. Swansea can't quite believe it. Keston Davis there, and well, the ball just dropped back onto his arm as he tried to head the ball away. King's spot kick was saved. Can Gregor Zabret repeat what Joseph Anang did in the first half? Dan Kemp, and he slides the ball under Gregor Zabret. West Ham take the lead on 58 minutes. Things at the minute looking stretched for Swansea. 65 minutes gone. Swansea 0, West Ham 1. Swansea really must, if they don't win, take points tonight, because otherwise they're going to be looking cut adrift at the bottom. And here's a ball now in for Kieran Evans. Kieran Evans is another crucial save from Joseph Anang. Into the area now. Holland's cross, and oh, there's a second goal for West Ham. And it's come from the substitute, Masak Ju. He's only been on the field of play 2 minutes. That's a great ball for Tavonga Rashesha. 16-year-old with a cross. Could it find Ollie Cooper? Just didn't get the right connection. Ollie Cooper just trying to work things forward now for Swansea. It's a first chance for Jones Thomas to get on the ball. Mason Jones Thomas is running into the area, tries to pass it in for Liam Cullen, but once again, West Ham's defence see the ball out. Ollie Cooper trying to get the better of Holland. Not on that occasion. Now, Holland will drive forward, just shakes off Ollie Cooper, cuts back inside, and now finds Dan Kemp in plenty of space. Dan Kemp to make it 3-0, and does so on 82 minutes. And well, what a break that was from the back to front. Dan Kemp on the end of it. He gets his second goal tonight. And that was counter-attacking football at its best. But unfortunately, it's another nail in the heart for Swansea tonight.